bladder. Pee is one of the first body fluids a kid learns about. You probably learned about pee, also called urine, when you were 2 or so, or when you started using the toilet instead of diapers. Now that you're older, you can understand much more about the amazing yellow stuff called pee. All day long, a small stream of urine trickles down each kidney. It's collected in an organ called the bladder, which stores the urine until you go to the toilet. The amount of urine the bladder holds varies from person to person. Some people's bladders can hold a lot of urine, and some people's can't. Your bladder stretches up as it fills. This sends a signal to your brain, making you want to go to the toilet. An adult's bladder stretches from the size of a plum to the size of a grapefruit and can hold about 500 milliliters or 1 pint of urine. Your bladder is about the size of an orange when it's full. The bladder has a waterproof lining to stop it from leaking. Urine leaves through a tube called the urethra, which is normally kept shut by 2 muscles. You might not think much about peeing or your urinary tract, but here's how you can keep everything flowing as it should. Drink enough fluids. There's no magic about it, but be sure to drink plenty of water, especially when it's warm out or you're exercising and playing. Go to the bathroom when you need to go. Holding too long isn't good for your urinary tract. Intestine. The small intestine is a long tube that's about 1.5 inches to 2 inches or 3.5 to 5 centimeters around, and it's packed inside you beneath your stomach. If you stretched out an adult's small intestine, it would be about 22 feet long or 6.7 meters. That's like 22 notebooks lined up end to end all in a row.